Hey MechWarrior, welcome back to Opa Plays MechWarrior 5. We're in the Galatea system, and I happen to find this lovely little Warzone contract right down here. So we're going to skip on down to it. In the last episode, we closed out doing a 4v4 or a free-for-all, I'm not sure, with our light mechs. And after repairing them offline, I went ahead and did something wonderful. I painted them all in a Patriot color. One of my saved ones that just happens to carry over into what the mod provides for paint. Don't know how that one got through and none of the others did, but there you have it. Pretty much the standard one there. And they added in all the... This is, as far as I'm aware, the actual colors for the clans that are doing the invasion. So that one's pretty cool, huh? That's not too shabby at all. But we'll leave them all in Patriot. And since we're here, we might as well go ahead and take this contract. Head off the attack. Oh wow, a 95 difficulty. That's a nice thing to open the day up with, isn't it? I only get 11 picks? That's a lot of difficulty for 33 picks. And we will not be using this lance. I think we'll go in a little more prepared to do some serious mayhem. Where are we at? Still repairing, huh? And a can of kick butt to her. No, I think not, tell you the truth. Maybe this one. Yeah. She's still got some learning to do on them guns. And the bottom line, Zia, the Kaiju is pretty good. When you put it in slot 4 with a AI mech, it doesn't do anywhere near its potential. Because it's staying back too much. And it's got PBXs, so you want it up there close and personal. Be able to walk through that stone wall to get to it. Now I still got to keep in mind that the carapace is limited to 48 kilometers per hour. I don't want to get too spread out. Pinpoint firepower is how you win this thing, folks. Sure would be great if my lance caught up with me, wouldn't it?
lineman here. That'll take care of him.
Well, I just got hurt up by a hunchback. Let me apply a little pressure to this guy.
Gunman here. Enemy mech destroyed.
Yeah, he gets the kill. Okie dokie.
My scope is lighting up with more targets converging on your position, Commander. Stay frosty. Right on cue.
Keep my arm out of this.
This is Gunman. That'll take care of him.
Oh wait, something just dropped over here too. Come on, little man, let's go.
Gunman here. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Target acquired.
I'll shoot from here.
Got a thing for hunchbacks now, especially ones that ignore me. Gotta get some more penetrating weapons on this thing.
Target destroyed. Roster here. It's gone.
Yeah, I got seven left and I am not in good shape.
Along a trajectory that intersects with your position.
Pretty sure this guy's gonna take me apart. Max effect. Oh, that is. Well,
Recon reports additional forces entering the engagement
four
area,
more.
Commander. Be on the lookout for them.
Target acquired.
Bet this hurts.
Oh, a fast guy, huh? That's too far for them things. That's the whole problem with the PPX. Very short range. Timberwolf, huh? There's my answer to that.
As long as you like, but don't get too overconfident. Enemy forces still have a sizable hold of this area. Fall back to the mark now point when you're ready for evac.
How about
here, Commander.
Stop talking.
Prepare for mech extraction.
Almost 16. And no chance of getting either of the Timberwolves. Yeah. Bummer. Do I really need a 30 ton? Nah, it's destroyed anyway. Yeah, I'm not seeing any deals this time. This one's close. Do I need another Kid Fox? No. Do I need another Dervish? No. That's a nice one. Except it's, the important bits are blown. Okay, so that's a... Yeah. That's what I ran into. UAC-20 and all those medium lasers and ERPPC. That's what kind of blew me up. That's my story. It cost 6 picks just for the SRM-4. Don't have a good example of that, but that's about right. So the mask and selling it make it worthwhile for 6 picks. I'll take that one, that one, that one. Oh, 12 picks. Some of this stuff gets expensive, doesn't it? There we go. Well, that was some good stuff. Yeah, I did not do my bit. Time to pick a different mech. That's good in the arenas up close. That's not so good out on the battlefield. So, and speaking of battlefields, nah, not against the Independents. Let me go ahead and do a repair in the field. Did I take any? I didn't take any mechs, right? Yes, I did. Nice try, little guy. I think instead we'll just take that. That. See, that was 4 picks. That's 6 picks. That's 4. 3 or 4. I don't know that one. All that for 6 picks. And when I sell it in 13 days or more, it won't be worth 4 million anymore. Pretty sure of that. Do we have the thumpers yet? I am not sure. No, we do not. Wait, they're colored in. We do. Well, they got lucky. No, they've only got the targeted kill. That's 1,000 difficulty. I try to stay away from those because they don't pay off very good. That's the bottom line. Not seeing nothing for the clan, folks. Might have to take an arena fight. Let's speed down to Kanzu and see if they got the Kanzu knives down there. I'm slowly making my way down to Galactic South with a purpose in mind. Hero Highlander. Got it. Mine. Heavy metal's my favorite assault. Hero. Non-clan. I've never seen or had a berserker. I'm for 34 million. Probably not going to now. That is a very, very limited weapon set. So that's got to be deployed in 3056. What's so massive about it? No, it's minus 300 points of armor, so that's 900 points of armor there. Yeah, that's the Berserker Endurance. Okay, but 48 points of hit, you know, alpha, and nothing else available. That's it, 4 energy hard points. I don't think so. Not for me. 40 tonners, 40 tonners. Nope, nothing else. Haven't seen an FK. Pretty properly equipped, kid. I mean, for 12 million. Those weapons are worth more than 12 million if you try to buy them separately. But I'm not in the market for non-hero assault mix. Speaking of which, this one's for sale. I'm going to clear out a spot. Yeah. Trying not to go any more rows if I can, because it just costs too much. So the heavy metal. It gets a plus for a Gauss rifle, right? Yeah, heavy metal Gauss, heavy metal missile, and standard medium lasers. Gets pluses for all those that make it worthwhile to leave it with that. So, having said that, the Gauss is gone. Let's see what's my best load here. This would be either this, which does 18 points of damage, weighs 15 tons. Or this, it does 15 points of damage, weighs 12 tons. But watch when I put that in here. That's supposed to change. Damage. So the damage doesn't go up, it's the speed. That's the metal. Yeah, projectile speed. And it shoots it faster. So that being the case, do I really want to lose 3 points of hit for 3 tons? And faster? I think I do, but only if I've got enough Gauss ammo. Clan, that is, and I do. And that can pretty much go anywhere. Standard medium lasers. Okay, first of all, standard medium laser. We do 6.5 out to 8. Yeah, that's good enough. Let's get some of this where it belongs. Spread that out so unless I'm dead, I still got some. Gauss ammo in the head, huh? I normally put a pair of large on the arms and ignore that standard medium thing. This does 6.5 here. Over here it says the same, so I don't see what it's doing. Oh, better range. Yeah, 675 here. 877 here. But now, do I want to do that, or do I just want to put larges in anyway? Like these two. Man, I got 25 tons to work with at this point. I'm going to drop another 6 in. And clan if I got them. Of course I don't. I do. And that won't work now. Yeah, on one side of my head I'm saying No, stick with the hero Mick gives. Be done with it, but I don't think so. Don't need that. Might put some clan, another ammo, SSRM, or SRM. I got 14 tons. Next step is to improve this to get him running same speed as everybody else, more or less. 54, gonna have to buy it. That'll do. Well, I guess I get to put in some gimmickry. That I don't have. So what do I want? ECM? See, I got the sniper. So my sensor range is now what? Yeah, maxed. So I don't think any of this stuff's going to help me anymore. Except 180, you know, 360 degrees. I'll get it right eventually. Field of view. Yeah. I think I will go one extra ton. Of both. I thought I had a case. And what is that? Aluminum ceramic. Got me. Gotta take some time to read that stuff, apparently. There's nothing else in here, so we'll throw that in here. Six more tons. Max that armor. Five more tons. This is gonna be one cool running mech, huh? Didn't do any good to put clan in the engine, so. Got three slots, so once again, might as well put that there, and that there, and that there. Oop, went over. I think I'll put that there as protection against critical hits going in. I could also get rid of this. And that's going to be a fourth weapon for a Hail Mary shot. That should do it. 80 days. Be well worth it when it comes out. Let's, I think go here. For the cantina possibilities. And see what's going on in that arena. I got 6 minutes. I want to get another combat in. There we go. War Dog. And War Dog. I'm not saying the other upgrades aren't good. I just prefer working for the mobility one as a real, I can see it and feel it thing. Makes the missions run faster when I'm running faster. That kind of thing. So probably not a well thought out thing. Team combat assault, 2v2 light. I'm gonna give it a shot. And yeah, I'm taking the best pilots I got. And what I think are the best 35 tonners that I've got. I think I'm usually in the other one. Thought I had two adders. And not sure why that's light. Half a ton, probably full. Forty-three points of damage. 249. Yeah. He's 15 all the way across for any weapon system. So it's not a bad setup. Crush fingers, see how it works out. Boy.
We've got an intense bout underway. This'll be interesting to see if these mech warriors come out guns blazing, or if they take more of a conservative approach right out of the gate.
Well, wouldn't do any good to come out guns blazing, would it? They're a little bit far away. Nice concrete truck.
New target, urban mech.
Okie dokie.
Change in range.
Looks like he's a little faster than I am. Where's this other guy at? That was doomed to miss. Missing one. Here he is.
Let's chew him up.
Take advantage of the air gap between them. Hey, PPCX, huh? That was a real bad setup for their team, wasn't it? I'm not opposed to taking advantage of it, so I did. I trust Rooster to find his own way into this.
This match is dragging. Looks like these pilots are maxed out. Who's got the will to survive here? It's over. Mason comes out on top. Nothing but respect after that performance.
Well, I think they were isolated and therefore easier. And I'll take that 16. Let's see what I get for it. get nothing for a salvage. I'm supposed to... Wait a minute. I think I picked up the wrong thing in a cantina mission. Yeah, he did pretty good, considering he got both kills. Okay, let's find out what's going on with the... Yeah, I don't remember picking up that one. I must have, but... LBX 20 cluster, 9 million CPELs. I don't think so. It's not even clan. Wait a minute. Oh, those are just the ones that are listed over here. Okay. I thought it was trying to tell me I had them for cantina and needed those. It's like, no, I didn't. Okay, folks, you know how it works. That's a half hour. That's going to be it for this episode of Open Plays MechWarrior 5. We'll see you for the next one. I'll be seeing you from Algot, where I'm going to fly down just out of curiosity and see what the heck that battle mech is. The hero mech. Still got room for mediums. That's not a medium. And I do not know what that one is. It says Solaris, but I'm not seeing any melee weapons. Huh. Not for me. And personally, cataphracts aren't good mechs to start with. And you can put lipstick on a pig all you want. It's still a pig. Yeah, I don't see it. We'll see you next time, folks. Hope is out.